the valley of things yet to be. Please come back to life and use your vibrato to sound out a path the blind can use to return. For now the way is blocked by an inferno. Everything's on fire and I don't think it rains. I use my hands to contemplate it, hiding my face except for my eyes. Everyone in the fire pretends they're not burning. They just keep digging holes and collecting their pay. Sometimes before a figure collapses, as they begin to smoke, they point at the sky. My father is one of the engineers. I don't know which one, but my mother should. He helped build a lake in Oklahoma. When the 1,000 boats sank there, they set them both on fire. Another old man, no relation to me, climbed up on a roof to look at the moon. Subtlety of her form was terrible to him. He threw himself off the roof, though it was only 2 floors. I'm only 3 miles from the place I was brought up. I'm only 6 feet from the spot where I'll die. Blistered and hidden. There's blood on the ground, but I don't think it's mine. My eyes cannot focus for the strain I put on them. There's a litter of smoke like dogs in the sky. A cannon is established overlooking the valley, pointing at the moon, though I am not sure why. In the direction.